guys, this is Gamerboy. Once again, I'm coming with another video. The game name is Humankind. A game ta almost ek the turn-based simulation strategy historical based game. A game ta apnara er age mane eta first launch hoyse. Er age apnara keu jodi civilization game khela thaken, eta 1 2 3 4 part jodi khela thaken tahole ei game ta apnader jonno kono matter hobe na. Easily game ta bujhte parben ar jodi ei game ta civilization game na khela thaken ba strategy based somonde game na khela thaken tahole jonno khubi problem hobe. যাই হোক, এই গেমসটার মধ্যে ফার্স্ট স্টার্টিংয়ে আপনি কি কালার চুজ আর আপনার সিম্পল ইচ্ছা মতো আপনি চয়েস করতে পারবেন, অলসো কাস্টমাইজ করতে পারবেন। আর এই গেমটার নর্মালি আমি সব ডিটেলস বলে রাখি। এই গেমটা একটা স্ট্র্যাটেজি বেস গেম, টার্ন বেস গেম। এটা ডেভেলপার অ্যাপল স্টুডিও, পাবলিশার সেগা আর ইঞ্জিন ইউনিটি। সো এই গেমটার প্ল্যাটফর্ম গুগলস, সরি, গেমটার প্ল্যাটফর্ম মাইক্রোসফট উইন্ডোজ মিনটি খেলা যায়, এক্সবক্স প্লে স্টেশন ইন্ডিতে খেলা যায় না। আর সবচেয়ে মেইন কথা, গেমসটার গ্রাফিক্সটা যথেষ্ট ডিফারেন্ট করছে সিভিলাইজেশন থেকে, এবং কোয়ালিটি সব কিছুই ডিফারেন্ট। যাই হোক, অনেক কথা বলে ফেললাম। আর এই গেমসটার ব্যাপারে যা বলা যায়, ইয়া কাইন্ড অফ গুড, আমি এনজয় করছি। একটা ঘন্টা এই গেমটা খেললাম, এবং গেমের মধ্যে যা যা দরকার অনেক কিছু এটাতে নতুন নতুন অ্যাড করা হয়েছে সিভিলাইজেশনের সাথে। দেখেও কোয়াইট একটা গেম, গুড গেম। আপনার গেমটা বা যারা স্ট্র্যাটেজি বেস গেম পছন্দ করেন তাদের টাইম পাস করার জন্য যথেষ্ট ভালো একটা গেম। সো আর বেশি কথা না বলে অ্যাজ অলওয়েজ লেটস গো স্টার্টেড।
Our universe contains infinite stories, most of which are about rocks and ice at sub-zero temperatures in a vacuum. Rather boring. However, on a small damp rock, there is a story that bears a second look. It's your story. But the first 4 billion years or so mostly concern amino acids. Not much of a page turner. But then, over time, the amino acids bond together and things start to get interesting and a bit dry. A certain subspecies of hominid discovers that you can do more with a sharp rock than annoy your little brother. Tools and weapons are invented. The hominids begin to cooperate. Fire becomes a servant rather than an unpredictable force of nature. They learn to tan the skins of animals for clothing. They learn ways to record and probably exaggerate their adventures. Eventually, these tribes learn to build shelters and immediately hold the first barbecue parties. This is the dawn of humankind. Struggle and cooperation have been rewarded. The Neolithic era draws to a close. The whole world beckons. This tribe has come far, but the rest of their story is your story. You are the one who will build them into a great civilization. How far will you push humankind? A new era, a new epoch. While your tribe looks to you for leadership, the weight of all those future, unborn generations also weighs upon your decisions. What sort of lives will they have?
Yes.
Full bellies and healthy children. I see where this is going.
This way.
Even those who have disappeared may have done something very clever.
Onward. We move. Onwards.
This way.
By building an outpost, claiming territory is this easy. The trick, of course, is keeping it.
Onwards.
way. Do it. This way.
Ah, the challenges of a young civilization. It's hard keeping up with the neighbors when they have the wheel and you don't. Humankind learns quickly that everyone contributes. If you're terrified of wild animals, you can grow lentils or catch fish. Tribes settle towns. Towns develop markets, and markets begin the exchange of goods, services, and most important, rumors and hearsay. So now, we advance as the warlike Assyrians. You're not going to be a very nice neighbor, are you?
No mercy! Charge! Off we go. Let's do this. Of course.
Thank you.
Come over here. Follow me. Over this way.
Over this way.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Let's go.
Understood.
Off we go.
Come over here. All right.
A first visible mark of this new culture. I hope the style is pleasing, because it will be around for as long as the city lasts.
Follow me.
Enchanted. Do you too believe that there is no sacrifice too great for the needs of an empire?
on it.
I think you might find this interesting. Yes, this appeals. A proposal I can sing the praises of. We accept. Believe me, I'm ecstatic. A proposal for you. Think on it. How sweet would be the sound of tumbling gold? I think you might find this interesting.
Come over here. Over this way.
Off we go.
proposal for you. Think on it. Yes, this has potential. I can live with this. Accept.
Over this way. Off we go. Follow me. Come over here. Let's go. Come over here. Understood.
Follow me.
Over this way.
This way.
Right.
I have a proposal.
Thank you.
strike first. Strike hard.
Follow me.
Follow me. Off we go. Together.
Time for your first battle? I bet you're absolutely dying to see how your fighters handle themselves.
Let's go!
I have a proposal. Yes, yes, yes. A proposal I can sing.
Thank you.
Over this way. Off we go. Got it. Come over here.
Debate and discussion are not the past. Now, things that one generation learned can be passed to the next via something more reliable than campfire stories.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Off we go.
Come over here.
Thank you.